I prefer kick drums and red wine. People fight it with devotion, some with gold and some with bourbon. Some like praying to the blue skies, some like putting on a disguise. But I prefer kick drums and red wine. 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 I prefer kick drums and red wine.
What up? Happy Tuesday. Hope everybody had a lovely weekend. We are fucking cruising towards halfway through the week, huh? Going quick. Spicy, I see that host there, friend. I appreciate you, brother. Thank you very much. I also wanted to shout out Snusses for the follow while we were offline. That was yesterday. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Yeah, there you are. I was just shouting you out. Welcome in and thank you very, very much for that follow. I appreciate that very much. So we're going to do some Sea of Thieves. 12-pack, I saw you in chat. I think my crew might have, they had some work stuff come up, so they might not be joining me. So if you're around, 12-pack, you are more than welcome to join me. And, otherwise, I'm just going to do, I think, a pirate's life and see how that goes. So, Snusus. I don't want to mess it up, but I know I'm messing it up. Spicy, you got this game? You want to play some Sea of Thieves, my dude? if you want to get in on this, let's do it, dude. However you want to say it works for me. Most people go with Snoo. Okay, Snoo. That's it. We're going with that, my friend. Well, thank you again very much for that follow. However you want to say it. Yep, I already read that. Check you out as well. Go. Oh. Try and catch you next time you go live, buddy. No promises, because sometimes work and stuff, but... All right, so, Spicy, if you want to join, let's do this. Of course, buddy, I can't even remember who recommended you to me. Decaf, One Speed? It was probably Decaf or One Speed. If I had to guess, I'd say One Speed. But I don't know. But thank you very much, I appreciate it. I mean, it certainly could have been Decaf as well. I am not familiar with Ash, so if that was who it was, that's even more awesome. All right. And Spicy, if you are thinking you're gonna join, I jumped in the Discord. If you wanna join some audio, probably Jake. Yeah, excited to watch some Sea of Thieves. Haven't seen a lot of this game. Oh, dude, it's super duper fun. Well, I'm gonna jump into. I have an update. It's installing. Yeah, it didn't take me too long. I can wait for you, buddy. Also, in the meantime, how about I try? We're gonna do a galleon then, I guess. I don't see any, or not a galleon, a sloop. I don't see any reason to go bigger if it's just the two of us. So we're gonna do that. You're on Xbox, right? It says 6 minutes. Yeah, that's fine, dude. Give me time to find you and stuff. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Confirm and assemble crew. Yeah, mine went pretty quickly. Invite friends. Find someone. What is it on... I don't know if we've connected on Xbox, buddy. What you got, Spicy? Is it a deadly laugh on here as well? And Snoo, it's a... Oh, man, if I could just, like, play this game for my job, I totally would. Like, it's so damn fun. There's points when there's people... I don't play enough to be, like, good at it. I play just enough to... I guess, know enough to get myself in trouble. And so there's people out there that will kick your ass straight up. So, you know, just happens. Deadly laugh, perfect. Okay, so we're gonna go dead. 5 minutes. It'll take me that long to type this out, homie. Deadly. And then, yeah, I don't know if you heard, but I did jump in the Discord if you want to jump on that. Excited to get a game with you, buddy. It's been a little while since the last time before you went away for a while, before your, when we played, there you are. Okay, how do I just say yes? Okay, maybe that. There we go. Deadly laugh. This one's you. 1135, yep. Invite to game. I think I sent it. What are your thoughts on the create your own custom tags thing? I'm not liking it, to be completely honest. It's not that... Did you send a friend request? I don't think I did, so let me find somebody. Stupid thing. So I don't like... I guess I liked that there were ones already on there that you kind of selected, and not that I can't be creative, but I felt like that was something other people were on the look for and could potentially give you some more visibility. There you are. Now, what do I... Why won't it let me... Oh, there you are. Me neither. I feel like it is harder to find what you want to watch as a viewer. See, and that is not a good thing. 3 minutes. Oh. Invite sent. I don't know if that sent the full friend request or not. So, yeah, I think we're on the same page, Snoo. I just... It's not like it makes it that much harder, but I just don't feel like... Got the invite. Okay, cool. I just don't feel like it is doing what they need it to do anymore. And that was, you know, so say you wanted to play, say you wanted to play this game with somebody and you don't know anybody to play with. You would hop on Twitch and find playing with viewers and, hey, I was wondering if I could play this game with you. And, you know, that's the whole point. Add friend. There we go. Friend request submitted. Spicy. No. Invite friends. Deadly laugh. Okay. We'll just wait right here in the meantime. So yeah, not super stoked on it. I think a lot of the little changes that they've been making recently seem to be more like change for change's sake, as opposed to listening to the streamers, listening to the communities, and trying to address some things that need to be fixed on that side. And gosh, like, why are you taking tags away when people are still doing follow bot, you know, stuff where somebody gets 1,000 follows and they're all fake, you know? Like, I don't know, fix that stuff before you start making changes on stuff that aren't really busted. And again, I feel like the established tags made it easier for me to pick something that I felt like, okay, this is already here, people will be looking for it, and this is something that I want to have on here, versus, nah, you know, that's somebody else's thing, I'll let them do that, or whatever. Chatty was one of them, so I just put that in, I just kept it. I was like, well, I might as well, or if I'm playing a first playthrough, I'll type that out. But otherwise, it's, to me, it just kind of feels like, nah, I'm not going to waste as much time with that if they're not really putting the effort to drive traffic to your channel with it. We'll just enjoy this pirate tune. I do, in the future, want to, for the pirate streams, potentially, still a little ways out, introduce some musings, maybe via a mandolin. Acoustic guitar, perhaps. It is installed! Let's go, buddy. I got myself a rum mojito here. Rum for Pirate Night. Cheers, y'all. So is this a regular game in your rotation? I would say I probably play it once a month. Snoo, do exclamation point cheers for a little extra. And cheers, buddy. I would say I probably play this once a month. If I... Yes. There are good ships and wood ships. Ships that sail the sea. But the best ships are friendships. And may they always be. So usually once a month, I got a channel point thing for, pirate stream. I wear pirate cosplay. There's probably some clips on my channel if you wanted to see what that looked like. So yeah, I'd say once a month. If I were able to stream twice as much, I would play this way more. But right now, the schedule's down to, I saw the pirate cosplay on the YouTube. Looks great. Oh, awesome. Glad you saw it there. I need to add some more stuff. The invite expired. Well, guess what? New invite coming in. Invite selected people. Boom. Sent. Awesome. I'm glad you saw that on there. I need to add some more stuff to YouTube. Work's been kind of crazy, and I just haven't had time to add that extra content. I do like having that all on there, though. So, you saying that you saw it there? Makes me stoked. Okay, Spicy. Let's do this. Set sail. Mahalo! Welcome in, buddy! I am doing very well, my friend. How are you doing, buddy? Sam?
Yeah.
There he is, Spicy! How do you have a Discord open with my computer? Spicy, how do you have Discord open? Oh, I saw him for a second. Oh, I got it. Okay, cool. Well, I saw you. I'm doing good, thanks. Mahalo. Glad to hear it, buddy. Okay. So, I learned this from 12-pack. Everyone's going to be calling me by my name now. I'll call you Mahalo. Unless you need scolding. Okay, so we get our tankard. This is learned behavior from Glotus and 12-pack. I don't mind, which, to be fair. Well, okay. Well, that's good.
Welcome to the unicorn.
Grog sounds like just the thing. Give me some grog. I don't care. Bitch, refill the tankard. All right. Now we drink the stuff. Spicy around here? I don't see him yet. Give me another. Biatch.
Let me fill that tankard of yours.
Thank you. Okay. So we drink the beer until we're good and drunk. There he is. Okay, Spicy, you gotta drink the beer until you get drunk. Then pretty soon you'll start throwing up. Oh. I can barely make it.
Got any stories to share?
Okay. Getting drunk. Getting wasted. Oh, man. Why is the beer always gone? All right, we're puking. Now we get the bucket out. And we catch the puke in the bucket. All right, I got a bucket full of puke. And then we go out here and we throw it on this lady. If I can make it out there. Oh, I missed, I think. Puke in the bucket. Oh, yeah. Oh, I missed her. Looks like you need more ale. Yeah, I think I ran out of puke juice. Loki, welcome in, buddy. This is just how you start. Sea of Thieves, this is the right way to do it. Inspire!
I kept wondering why this frisbee was getting bigger and bigger. Then it hit me.
I love that one. Inspire always coming with them dad jokes. I love it. All right. Throw up in the bucket. Yes. Spicy, did you get her? Oh, I missed. I just keep throwing the puke in the bar. Oh, I got her. That was on her for sure. Miss One Up, welcome in. Welcome in. All right, Spicy. Whenever you are good puking on the bar or the lady, we're good to go. I cannot believe the spray and distance that gets when it leaves the bucket. Oh, dude. There's a lot of that bucket has a lot of volume for holding puke. Doing very well, Miss One Up. How you doing? All right, Spicy. Uh-oh, somebody's getting scolded. Good eating. Aha, what's for dinner? I had Wendy's. It'd make the people at the SeaWorld blush for real, dude. For real, Inspire. How was football practice, homie? How the middle schoolers do? All right, so now we need to load up. Need to load up. All right, we're on the tiniest ship today. Where are the... Do I go down here? Oh, yes. Smothered pork chops, those TikTok garlic parmesan crusted potatoes and green beans. Ooh, that sounds awesome. That sounds real awesome. All right, where are... So there is ale. That is wood. Food. What the hell? Where's my ammo? Was good. That's what I'm talking about. Can confirm. Was good. I don't want to put... No. Man, I have not... Alright, they're spicy. I have not been on one of these little boats in some time. So where is... Do I not have like a cannonball fucking... Barrel? Water? Wood. Food. Food. Nothing. Open chest. What's this one? Nothing. Sit on that one. What the fuck? Are you kidding? Hmm. Well, we'll put the wood in there. I am really surprised that there is no... Maybe I'm just tripping and I don't know what I'm looking for, but... Here's the guns. Oh, ammo chest. There we go. No, that's actually ammo. All right, well, no biggie. Ship customization. I bet we have something. Do we have any decorations? They're making me wonder if I really acted anything like that when I was their age. Gosh, I hope not. They're all little shits, but they're good kids too. Oh, man. Sounds like to me that our boy Inspire's got his hands full with some kiddos. All right, I have not purchased any ship. What is this?
Hello, hello, hello.
Hey, buddy. Can you hear me? Spicy, can you hear me? Hello, hello, hello. I take it he can't hear me. Spicy, if it'd be easier, can you hear me on Discord? I can, yes. If we can use the Xbox game bar, if that would be easier for you. Duke sales. I don't even know what any of this shit is. All right. Let's just do all of this. Duke wheel. That's all I got. Duke. Taking a Duke. Dukerino. Duke cannons. That'll work. Okay. So let's get some more. But yes, Spicy, I could hear you. Old hoarders. Guess it depends what we want to do. Inspire, I guess 37. I guess 37, 12 to 14. For some reason, my setup is refusing to work. Do you want to do Game Bar, Xbox? No worries, dude. Do you want to do Xbox Game Bar? Or like, it would just be whatever your audio is through your Xbox? If you have a mic set up for that. If not, no biggie. What did you eat from Wendy's? I got Son of the Baconator, because I can't do the full Baconator. And then some nugs. I got a 6-piece nug with honey mustard. It was delicious. I think the Xbox party should work. Yeah, that's fine, dude. I'll pop in that right now. Just pop out of... It's a little wonky on my side of things, but we've always gotten it to work, so one sec, I'll pull that up now. Deadly laugh, cool. Cancel, now let us start a party. There we go, add someone. Deadly laugh, done. Okay, I sent you an invite, buddy. There he is.
Hello, hello.
Hey, buddy. Can you hear me now?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you pretty well. It's just for some reason through Discord, it refused to let me speak to you.
Huh, I could hear you, but I don't know if it wasn't going through on my end or what, but... But hey, we're working now.
Excellent. The cannonballs are right here. I don't know if you didn't see it.
I didn't see it. Where are you at?
Right here.
Oh, fuck yes. Okay, there they are. That's an even better spot. Do you want to do, like, like cannonballs in the top and... I don't know.
Right, if there it works. It's pretty close to the cannons.
Yeah, that's nice, dude. It's better than having to go three fucking decks down to get to them. Miss one up. I did regular nugs because I really wanted the honey mustard. I really like honey mustard and don't eat it very often. So it's like, I'm going to get regular nugs. Not that spicy nugs would be bad with honey mustard. Just saying, like, I'll just do regular. But their spicy nugs are dope.
I've never had spicy chicken nuggets.
I feel like that's probably inaccurate.
No, the story behind my Twitch name relates to Arch Enemy.
Right, you typed it, right?
Yeah, I typed it and I was banned. And but I've never actually had him.
Oh damn!
He was asking on chat on Twitch, what should he have? He was giving us options and said, I can get a spicy chicken sandwich, spicy chicken nuggets. I responded, spicy chicken nuggets, and his thing
just banned you.
Banned me.
That's so funny. Well, I don't know what's wrong with his bot. The moderation was too intense.
Yeah, I was thinking of changing my name to Green Onions Garden.
Oh, but I like that one. Oh, we'll speak see of the devil. There's Arch with a party of 11. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Como Freak, welcome in. Arch Enemy, thank you very much. We haven't gotten to cross paths like this in a little while. Thank you, dude. Elden Ring. Arch, that's a great clip right there. Awesome. Well, thank you very, very much for that raid, my dude. Oh, and look at a host. Oh, bro, thank you. I wonder why the host command didn't work just then. Well, either way, thank you very much, brother. Appreciate you. Welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in. My name's Haji. Chris, Hajiman. We're playing some Sea of Thieves. I got spicy chicken nuggets with us. And, yeah, we're just loading up. Welcome in. Right. We need more weddums. Yes, spicy up in the house. The mysterious spicy. I like the green onion garden. I guess wouldn't it be green onion lawn? Wasn't that more the combo?
Well, lawn is if you keep it short. Garden is if you keep it long.
That's fair. That's fair.
So what are we preparing for? What are we doing?
I don't know. What are you feeling? Oops. Gosh darn. What kind of adventure do you want to go on?
It doesn't matter to me. I'm on my way to you.
Is there anything, I guess, we can do, like, Gold Hoarder? We can try and be mean to people.
I've played very little of this game.
Okay.
So,
well, I would say then, let's, okay, so basically if we join a faction, we are on the radar, and people will try and kill us.
Mm-hmm.
If we just roll out as is, we can go just kind of fuck around and, you know, fight some ghost ships or whatever. Or we could do a little bit of both.
We can go look for the giant shark. Have you seen it lately?
It usually shows up, yeah. So we can just roll out. We don't have to join a faction. If we see a ghost ship or a megalodon, we'll fuck them up. All right, load these cannons up.
Good.
Art says, you never hang out with me anymore.
I was out in the real world because I needed to get some stuff done. And then I came here, and I got a notification from Twitch saying Haji was going live. I was like, hey, I'll go see what that's about.
So
it was just mostly luck.
Luck of the draw.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we'll roll with that. That's right, Headshot Haji in the house. Cassius, what up, my dude? Welcome in, brother. Haji really said, we're gonna fuck around and find out. All right. So I think we're good to fucking set sail. I'm gonna turn these lights off because we don't want people to see us ever. All right. This is weird. I haven't done this little boat like ever. That's not true. Not ever. Whoa, it moves really fast. Holy shit. All right. Well, I guess be on the lookout for sparkles or whatever. There's some sparkles over towards the north. Some streamers or whatever. Some wacky inflatable flailing arms tube man.
How do I stop holding a plank? How do I hold onto...
I think... Y? Switches?
There we go.
Yep, and then that'll switch back and forth between your gun and your sword.
Alright.
You know, do whatever's comfortable for you, but I tend to go blunderbuss and sword, but, you know, whatever works.
Okay, so if we... Oh, we have a ship to our left. A big one, though.
Oh, really? We're gonna wanna...
Yeah.
Is it a pirate, or a ghost ship, or a player's ship?
It's a player ship.
All right, we're gonna duck that thing, because...
Yep, player ship. It's heading towards us. It's heading towards us. Go right, go right, go right.
Oh, it's to the left?
Yeah, it's to our left.
Okay. All right, we're getting out of here. Oh, I see it. Yeah.
Do you see him?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Ship.
Yeah. I like these green sails, too. Definitely try and... I've got a lot of money, so I need to just start buying the cosmetics, you know?
I've got a lot of money.
No, I just haven't spent it on anything yet. Oh, fuck that.
There's some, it looks like smoke, but I don't think it's smoke. Like, ribbons, white ribbons
going
up into the air.
That's where I want, like, it might be a wreckage that we could go check out. But I kind of feel like that other player ship's probably kind of...
On their way, huh?
Watching us, thinking that we'll probably go for that. So I'm going to kind of skirt around and see if we can't kind of duck those dudes.
The other way. The other way. There we go. Full throttle.
Okay, so I think that guy, that ship, I think they might have stopped at that outpost or whatever over there.
They're in the outpost. I see them.
So we're probably good to just
glass.
Roll on with it, and we'll hit those ribbons.
What is that?
What's that?
It just says Rambocious Bertha. Is that because I saw their ship?
Possibly. That was it, like, their player name?
Yeah.
Probably was.
It was the name of a ship, and it says captain by some person.
Oh, wow. I've not encountered that.
That was new to me, too. If you go straight, there's one of those white ribbons in the sky.
Yeah, we'll head to there. That player ship's got its sails up, it looks like.
Yep, okay, they're parked. Good to know. Let me see if I can fix our angle. Not really.
Yeah, if we're going straight into the wind, you can
pretty
much...
Yeah, we're going against wind.
I think they say just have the sails kind of just straight, if that's the case, but I don't know.
That makes no sense.
I know what you mean. but it doesn't make any sense when I fall off the boat and there's a mermaid or a merman that takes me back. Yo, Kitari, welcome in, welcome in. Thanks for coming through with that raid.
Yeah, they're still at the outpost. Sails are still down. Yeah, when I look at the ship, it says Rambunctious Bertha, the Rogue, captained by Dominator 529.
That's wild, man. Yeah, I've not run into that before. Wow, Season of Plunder looks really good this season. I'm stoked, dude. Maddie, look at those engrams you got there, homie. That's dope as fuck. Welcome in, brother. Kitari, how are you doing this lovely August evening? Seems like those fucking ribbons are far away, dude. Like, super far.
We're almost there, I think.
Yeah,
I
we're getting close. Time. Okay, cool. No, like, no offense, but, like, Bungie's got lots of money. gifting them, huh?
Oh, no, it's not this island. It's an island behind it.
Okay.
I'm gonna go look at the map.
Sounds perfect. Like, it ain't a bad thing, but it's fun as hell, boys. Excited for Thursday. So what do you think we do on Thursday? Maybe we'll at least load it up and get it, like, started before Thursday. But, I won't really have much time to, like, get after it. So many things. Kill Alien. Of course, Kill Alien. I'm still saying we could do some of the story together if need be, but I'll do the six-man thing. I'll do whatever. I'm just excited to play and grab some bounties. I'm still lost. I get it. All right, Spicy, we're getting there.
Yeah, it's a tiny, small island.
I see it. I see it up there.
Looks like a tiny house with a chimney.
Okay. I see it. Yep, yep. Liar's Backbone. Buddy.
Actually, it's not even this tiny island. It's more that way still.
God, it's like forever. But that's okay. A graphics update as well. Let's go, Cash. Fuck yeah. Like the sound of that. The gang's all here. It's true. Just missing Mikey. Beavertooth. Speaking of, he was very down to get in on the Back for Blood stuff starting in September. So, Maddie and Cash, whenever... What do you guys think? Should we just wait till, like, mid-September? I would like to play Gotham Knights at some point, but whenever you want, brother. I appreciate that. I do want to do Gotham Knights. I do think it'll be better than that busted shit that we saw. That was a few months. October 21st. Yeah, I mean, I want to finish out October playing scary shit. So I mean, I'm down to do Gotham Knights after we're done with Back for Blood, if that's cool. And we don't have to do both expansions. Just get that new one and enjoy some zombie time together, and then we'll go fucking sock some faces in. How long's this new season for D2 gonna be going? Too many games, not enough time.
You spicy. Tell me, I signed up for one of the new PlayStation things.
Like, did you get
PlayStation Plus?
Yeah, did you get the like subscription stuff?
Then the first one, not the more expensive one, the one that's $100 a year.
Sure.
Because I paid for regular PSN Plus like a month ago.
Mm-hmm.
So to upgrade it, they were like, "Oh, we'll only charge you the difference." So it was like a $27 difference. So I was like, "Eh, okay."
Sure. Oh, funny.
But there's really not a lot of games in that. In reality, not a lot of games.
Huh. I don't know, dude. I just felt like I've got so much shit to play. I don't need another subscription. Like, I'll just stick with Xbox Game Pass for that for now, and the other games will just be on the PlayStation. I'm just patiently waiting on God of War Ragnarok. Same.
I already pre-ordered it.
Me too. I got the collector. I couldn't get the big one.
Oh, I don't know that I don't know. I just went and did a pre-order. I finished a bunch of games that I hadn't finished. I finished Horizon
Forbidden West. Nice.
I finished The Last of Us 2.
Nice.
I finished a couple of things, so I went and traded them in, and I got like $40 for all of it. I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah, that ain't bad. Get that God of War up pre-order.
I replayed God of War last week.
Oh, nice.
On New Game Plus.
Ooh.
It was fun.
Oh, I'm sure.
Like, if you were thinking of doing it, maybe do it at a higher difficulty.
Sure.
I played it in like
easy peasy.
Normal, I think. No, I played it in normal, and my armor level, I was level 9.
Sure.
And the enemies started at level 3. So it wasn't until like almost the end of the game that enemies started being like level 7 and level 8, which I was still higher than them.
Yeah, a little too easy.
And it was because when I played the first game, I had done everything.
Sure.
So it was too high level.
And then Inspire's looking for as well as any announcement for Ghost of Tsushima 2. I'm ready for it, buddy. That'll be the shit.
Oh, did you go back and play the Yuki Island or something like that stuff?
Yeah, Iki Island. Yep, that was cool stuff.
I'm currently playing that right now.
It's fun.
Oh, they're firing at us. Fire to fun.
So this is a fortress. We could go try and fuck it up. I'm assuming that's what that ribbon is. Yeah, let's go fuck this thing up. We'll have to park. Iki Island was dope, Inspire. I loved it. I should pre-order God of War. Call it an early Xmas present for myself. I would. I recommend it. As your doctor, I recommend you take some God of War.
Dr. Haji.
Yeah. Spicy, am I muted to you right now?
I hear you.
Okay. I don't think my muting is working, so sorry about that.
No worries. It's as if I was watching this stream.
Yeah, exactly. Loki, no worries. We'll catch you in a few, buddy. Alright. Spicy, I'm gonna let us, I think, drop anchor.
Right now?
Yep. That should turn us hard. Alright. And then let's, they're not shooting at us. Yeah, maybe not all the way up on the sails, just like a tiny bit. And we'll get a little closer. And then, when we get real close to the island here. Oh, Will you bring those up a little bit, like almost all the way? There you go. And then when we get parked here, we'll bring them up all the way so that we can, we won't have to anchor. Man, this little boat just moves so much different. It's crazy. 9 out of 10 doctors and Haji prescribe God of War. Fuck yeah, dude. So 10 out of 10, yeah. I didn't play that for the longest time, and then Beavertooth and my brother-in-law were like, dude, you're fucking up. And I certainly was, because God of War was a great fucking time.
I played it because it was a good reminder for the next game, because I missed out a bunch of, like, I was like, oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Alright, I'm gonna just bring us around. We're almost there.
You're like parallel parking.
I'm trying to get us close. There's usually some pretty good loot on these suckers. Alright, you can go ahead and bring those sails all the way up. Oh, that's money right there, baby. Nice. But now that I think about it, it's kind of like Elden Ring, really. It's easier than Elden Ring. Speaking of Elden Ring, ooh, I just took a hit. Speaking of Elden Ring, I just got to the snowy area, and it has been fun.
Do they die from swords?
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Okay.
Fuck you, ghosts.
Behind you.
We'll definitely need to keep an eye out for other ships while we're doing this, too.
Okay.
Just in case somebody's like, oh, these guys are fucking around. Let's go take their shit.
Do we have anything?
Not yet. We should get some stuff here, though.
Empty chest.
Yeah, good. Inspire, how far did you get along with Elden Ring? Ooh, the mountaintops of the giants. I finally beat Elden Ring with the ending I desperately wanted. Oh, dope. I'm gonna beat it with whatever ending I get.
I have cannibals over here if you want some. We run out because I shut them off.
Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure there's like some loot downstairs here. Okay, we need a fortress key. Once we find the fortress key. Okay, good. I think it's like maybe at the top of the fortress, perhaps?
Gold pouch.
Ooh, nice. Let's go. Okay, I'm heading up to the top. What are we? What's
taking some damage?
I hear shooting.
It's on me.
Okay.
You're shooting at me.
Okay. I'm up at the tippy top.
Oof, that hurt.
Laugh out, I don't blame you. My buddy collected all the possible endings except the forced ending. So he sent me a picture right before he beat the game, and he had an entire list of choices. That's hilarious. Ooh, gold pouch. More money. Oh!
Oof.
Oh, I got fucking blasted dead.
So did I. What happened there? I think someone hit a... I think one of them hit a gunpowder.
Ah, that would be it.
With their sword.
That's all right. We'll just respawn and keep fucking around. We still have a ship right there, so... yeah, I'm hoping that I beat Elden Ring by the time God of War comes out. Rang that bell of death. That's what it seemed like to me too, dude.
Is that you or who's doing those bells?
I just got resurrected.
Okay, so I don't know who the bells were.
Probably the ghosts. I don't know. Okay. Back to the looting. This epic, or this music gets really, really epic.
How do you do the stop?
Hold it. Hold the trigger. Yep. Okay, so nothing there. We're still looking for the fortress key. I will definitely have to tune in when you are about to beat it. Hell yeah, dude. I'm trying to just play as much Elden Ring offline as possible so that it'll all come together. Okay, here we are. Looking for... Oh, shit.
Did you help down there?
Yeah, there's... Oh, baby, yeah. Oh. Actually, I'm doing all right, but definitely will take the assistance. Yeah, those guys get a little wild and crazy. You're lucky, pal. All right, do I have some food? I hope so, yes. All right. Key, we're looking for a key. Could be downstairs. Ooh, what do we got here? Gold pouch? Yeah. Got a pouch. Not gonna sleep in the bed. Ooh.
Ah.
Got a skull. Oh, shit.
Get out of my way.
Oh, shit. Back off. Oh, God, there's fucking pissed.
Some call him Jack Sparrow, some Lord of the Rings, but for it's gotta be the goat god of Avengers, Thor.
Slugsy, that was a beautiful greeting, my friends. Welcome in, buddy. How's your evening going? How'd the rest of your stream go, brother? How do I get downstairs?
Through the middle.
There we go.
There you go.
Ooh, gold pouch on the ground. Oh no. There we go. Drop this shit. How do I drop it? There we go. Cheers, Inspire. Fuck these ghosts up, Haji. I will. But first, need to eat like some kind of apple or something. I need to eat some green onions.
Oh. Get away from me.
Yeah.
I need green onions.
Get the green onions. Fuck you, ghost. All right, those are...
Is there food in the ship? I don't remember.
I put some food in the ship, yes.
Nice.
Inspire! All right, I just wanted to pop in quick, being a stranger like I have been as of late. Oh, it's all good, buddy. It's good to see you, and I hope you're doing well. Doing very well. Thanks, buddy, and thanks for popping by. Inspire, have a great night, and maybe we'll catch you on Thursday. God, it's like fucking mayhem up here. If a bunch of ghost pirates come around, who are you gonna call? Me. Baby, me.
Jack Sparrow.
Yeah. All right. Ooh, I'm out of food. Not awesome. Okay. Still looking for the key. Okay, there was a gold pouch right there. And then ammo. We're good. Oh, fuck you, bud. ghosts don't like blunderbusts. At all. Ooh.
Do they? I think they spawn every time the bell goes off.
I think you're right, and I think I found the key. I did. Okay, so it's downstairs in the very bottom.
The key?
No, the where the key unlocks.
Oh, because I found a...
Oh, it's not. Requires fortress key. I wonder what kind of key this is.
Come to me, come to me.
All right, I'm coming.
Door right here.
Oh, I got killed.
There's a ghost with a name.
Oh, that's a boss. We gotta fuck him up. That ghost was being a real asshole. Cassius just played with people who were already level 30. So you mean today they've played for 30 hours? Is that Maddie's new name, ha? Damn, dude. I mean, if you're in a squad and you're getting bounties and stuff and hitting the challenges right away, you should be able to level up pretty quick.
Ah! Oh no. Ooh.
I'm coming back.
They pushed me off the boat completely. I mean, from the top.
Okay. So, I was downstairs with that key.
No, come to the top, come to the top.
But I don't have that key anymore.
Oh.
So it's probably on the ground. Oh, there's the captain.
Yep.
Oh, fuck you, pal. All right, we got the fortress key now. All right, so I'm gonna go downstairs. That's where the fortress key goes, and then plus the other key should be down there.
There's a key door up here too for a key.
So I think that's the one that I dropped down here when I died.
This is locked.
Okay, so this one is unlocked. Oh shit, there's all kinds of shit down here, bud.
On my way.
Oh, and then the key's on the floor.
To you, more down.
Yeah, it's on that bottom floor. Oof, there we go. Okay. Okay, I'm coming down, and since you know where that door is, why don't you grab that key? Did you get it?
I got it.
Cool, perfect.
It's like ghost.
Oh, this is
chest.
This is treasure. I'm hoping we just send it or take it to an outpost. An outpost and get our fucking loot.
I'm gonna use the key on the top where I saw there was a locked door,
sure.
And I'll be right back.
Okay.
So how does it feel to be a homeowner?
Dude, it's fucking awesome, man. Like, obviously there's... I've been very busy for, 4 months now? You know, busy packing, busy getting rid of shit, cleaning the old place, and then now that we're here, unpacking, figuring out what we need, setting shit up.
Yeah, there's a bunch of treasure up here, too.
Awesome. Be right back, putting the girl... I hope you're just putting them to bed. You will go to sleep or I will put you to sleep.
I lost the ship. There's the ship.
Cassius says he's 14. I thought he was older than me, but turns out he's half my age.
Cassius is 14?
The new season of Destiny started today, and he got up to level 14 already.
Oh.
And then, yeah. But he was saying people were already level 30, and it's like, dude, that shit dropped at like, you know, 11 o'clock our time. So yeah, they're putting in work already. But I am looking forward to it.
You watched the new Game of Thrones?
I did. So far, so good.
How do you feel about it?
I liked it.
You did?
Yeah. Okay. Have you read any of that book?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, I mean, pretty spot on so far. It's just a chunk of the book, and that book is very much like kind of encyclopedic, sort of.
Mm-hmm.
So I think they picked the best part of that story to portray. But so far, so good. I think it'll be cool. I take it you were not as enthused?
No, I wasn't super confused. I just
no,
didn't...
like, I think, I, what word did I even say? Oh, enthused. Like, excited. Ooh, Slugsy, what are you watching, homie?
I don't know if you can hear me. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
I liked it, but it was too similar to the other show.
Sure. I gotcha. I think...
Hey.
I wouldn't be surprised if that's kind of an angle they try and pull for a little bit.
I had read a little bit into it that they weren't going to do, like, gratuitous sex or gratuitous violence.
that doesn't sound right.
It happens. Yeah. Yeah, and I was like, wait, so what did they think gratuitous sex and gratuitous violence was?
Yeah, what's your level? What's your bar show?
What's your definition of this?
I get that, dude. I guess I just expected that kind of stuff. That's
And the other thing that was weird to me was seeing what's his face, Doctor Who? Being a villain.
Oh, that is that Doctor Who guy. I didn't even think of that.
The uncle, that's Doctor Who.
Yeah, I haven't really ever watched much Doctor Who, so.
Neither have I, but I knew it.
Sure.
Like, oh, wait, isn't this guy.
Dude, he was fucking creepy, man. Okay.
I do like it. That is far enough away from the other story that. It can be its own thing.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
I was pretty excited that Ramin Djawadi was doing the music for this one, this series again, so. He's got that shit dialed in. Dude, we got some good loot from this.
I actually really like the effects too, like the dragons.
Dude, they looked awesome.
On par or better than the previous dragons.
I agree.
I was a little bit worried that they were gonna like
shortchange,
cheap out on this one.
I just can't see HBO getting behind something that's half-ass, you know. Dude, yeah, we're doing all right here. Alright, how's...
I'm only like halfway gone. I'm only like halfway done with this thing, with this stuff up here.
Awesome, dude. That's great news. I hope we don't get jacked while we're unloading. Okay, boom. I'm gonna double check downstairs. I think I got everything. And then I'll come up to you.
I've played like the first 5-8 hours of this game, so I understand how the game works. I just never really had other people to play with.
Sure.
So I was like, eh.
It's not a great game by yourself. Like, it's definitely more fun with friends.
Most games are.
If I was gonna play this tonight by myself, I was fixing on just doing the story stuff because I haven't checked any of that out. But I would rather play with friends, and I am very glad that you were able to join, buddy. So if we want to get, like, kind of go all out, we could, like, join the Gold Hoarders faction, and then we'll get, like, basically a quest where we gotta kind of, like, find these different islands, and then that'll all piece together. I've only done it successfully once before. Man, getting all kinds of shit, bro. Or we could join the Reaper faction and just hunt down other pirates, or we can just keep doing this same shit, which I am also fine with. Because, like, if we run across a ghost ship, we can fuck it up. If we run across a Megalodon or something, we can try and fight it. Like, it's pretty fun. Keitho! Hello, brother. Guess why I'm up at 2 a.m. Did you drink a bunch of coffee at 12 a.m.? I don't know, Keitho. What's up, buddy? Welcome in, and thank you very much for popping by when it's 2 a.m. for you, brother. Or did you get a notification that I went live and you had to wake up and feast your eyes?
That's exactly what happened.
Oh, waiting for Destiny 30th Anniversary Pack to download. Let's go, buddy. New season started today. New season of the Witch Queen. I thought it might have been me that you were wanting to look at. Like, damn. Got a notification. I gotta go look at that, dude. All right, Keitho, now that you're downloading Destiny, what class? What's your class? Obviously, people do multiples. I don't have time for multiples. So I main Hunter. Spicy, you played?
When I was really into Destiny, I had all three classes all the way upgraded.
Awesome. Was there one that you preferred over the others?
The Warlock.
Warlock was yours? My favorite. Cool.
I played a lot of Destiny with Arch Enemy. A lot.
It's a good game, dude.
I don't remember what happened. I think I left the country, like I do.
Yeah.
And then when I came back, I think I was like too far behind or...
I get that.
Who knows? I don't remember exactly. And then... Or maybe I skipped one of the DLCs and then another DLC came out.
Yeah, dude.
And I didn't... I don't know. I downloaded it. I have it downloaded on my PlayStation. It's like $70 to catch up on DLC. So I was like,
you're not
is
wrong.
Anyone really going to play this old DLC with me? So I just kind of like left it alone.
Gotcha. Well, the new season started today, and then new expansion is I think towards the end of December.
Mm-hmm.
So that would be a good place to come back in if you wanted to. This season is like the Forsaken expansion. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So pretty, I guess, how would you describe that, Cassius? It's fucking awesome.
Remember,
let's go.
I logged in, right? And I'm in some other place I've never seen before. And the Cabal are now your allies. And I was like, what? They weren't my allies last time I played. So
yeah, that's fair.
I have no idea what I missed.
Sure. I did go back. So when we got back into it in March-ish, I fucking went pretty much all in and tried to replay as much of the old, not replay, but play all of the old shit that I missed. I didn't like 100% it, but I did want to kind of get through. Did you get everything from upstairs, homie?
I think so.
Dude, there's so much shit, bro.
No, I used to, what I used to do is, I used to play, right, get all this stuff, play the raids over and over and over again, finish the raids, and then help people do the raids. Like, I had a friend, and a friend of mine, we haven't played in a while, but, we were like Sherpas. We like sat down and spent 12 hours explaining to people how to do this stupid raid. And that's how we met Arch. That's
okay.
How we met Arch.
Awesome.
On a group, just one day, on one of those websites, I was like looking for a group.
Yeah, LFG, for sure.
And
Cassius says the new expansion's in February. So, just to give you a timeline if you were interested in getting back into it.
Well, I'm leaving the country again in September, and I come back end of October.
Just in time for Halloween?
I think at the end of October, or yeah, just in time for Halloween. And then after that, I'll be here November, and then I leave again halfway through December. So I don't really...
Not much time.
I don't have much time anymore. I don't have the luxury.
Are you guys...
Okay, so we need a, what is it called?
An outpost.
An outpost. Can we find one?
Ooh, should we see what this... Now that we're not getting shot at, we can see what these ribbons are.
Grave Outpost. That's an outpost, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so go southeast.
Okay.
No, southwest.
Southwest. So this is sunken ship. We could get more shit, or should we just... Nah, let's get out of here.
No, we have too much stuff, and there's only two of us.
Yeah, I think you're exactly right. Let's get the fuck out of town. I see a ghost ship over there. You said go southwest.
I see a ship with lights. That's a ghost ship.
Is it kind of green and smoky looking?
I can't see that well from here.
I think
it has green and blue lights.
I think it might be a ghost ship, but we're gonna not find out.
Avoid it?
Okay. Yeah. I mean, they'll fuck us up, and we got a lot of shit we want to unload.
No, that's a player ship.
All right.
That's a player ship.
They're to
our right, so.
I'm gonna adjust these sails. Catch some wind, and we're fucking out of here.
Let me check again the table. Okay. Do southwest. We're going southeast.
Yeah, I'm just trying to skirt these dudes.
Got it. If you go straight south, basically, just go straight south if possible.
Yep.
Is that a possibility, or is there still people?
They're just back there. I'm gonna skirt on the left side of these islands, and then I'll kind of straighten out and get going southwest a little bit better at that point. I just don't... We got too much shit to fucking have those dudes. We should be able to outsail them. Like, we're a lot smaller and faster. Yeah. I think we'll be good in that regard. Dude, for almost all of the times that I've played this game, we've been in a galleon. It's a lot of work, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, basically the next island to our right is the outpost.
That one right there with the lights?
Yep.
Where's that ship at? Can you see it?
They stayed behind. They're not coming.
As long as they don't...
They're back there. I see them. But they haven't moved towards us.
I'm going to go around... No, I'm going to just... We're just going for it, dude.
Or should we go to a further outpost?
I mean, if they're close enough that they're just going to fuck us up while we're parked, then I would say we go to a different outpost.
This outpost is kind of mad anyways. It's like mad at us.
Yeah.
There's another outpost if you just go straight west, but it's still at the same latitude, longitude, I don't remember.
Okay,
so they could still see us. I'm trying to see what if there's anything more south.
Nah, I think west would be just fine, because we should be able to, you know, outrun them.
Because if we go hard south for like 2-3 minutes, there's another outpost.
You say go south-south?
South-south for like 2-3 minutes, just straight okay. south, we find another outpost.
Okay, we'll head that way.
Yeah, yeah, I'll fix our sails.
Cool.
Let me see which way the wind going. Obviously, oh, okay, we got it.
Oh yeah, we can catch that. Fuck yeah. Loki, welcome back. Miss One Up said that she was putting the girls down, and I was scared that what that meant.
You're gonna run into two islands if you keep going south.
Okay.
Try to skirt around the right.
Okay. You got it. Yep. We killed a bunch of ghosts at that fortress and have all of that loot that we need to go get rid of. So, pretty successful. Down for bed.
We're in the need of a fence.
Alright, they just put the girls down for bed. Lucky. And then I thought about the part in Happy Gilmore when Ben Stiller tells Grandma, "You will go to sleep or I will put you to sleep."
I see another tiny ship, but they're pretty far away.
Which, where at?
To our right. Towards our right. They have their sails down, but they're pretty far away.
Okay.
So I'm not too worried about them. And that's really it.
Okay.
Ships nearby.
Awesome.
Oh, what are there monsters in this island? Do you see them?
Are they like little crab guys? Oh, yeah. Yep.
They're shiny.
Yeah. Interesting.
Let me see if I can fix our sails. Or did you get them?
I think we just got lucky in it.
We're done their own. Okay.
Yeah, we just steered into the wind, I guess, or with the wind.
Yeah, now if you go just straight south, we're good.
Cool.
Would you do this in real life?
What, get up on that crow's nest?
No, like sail on a boat.
I mean, if I could, probably yes.
like a pirate. Like a pirate, though.
Yes. Yarr. Totes.
But with everything that it entitles. Dying, scurvy.
I feel like at that point in history, that was some people's best chance of not dying and, you know, living some kind of interesting life, so I guess with just all perspective.
Because if it was up to me, if I was myself, my own ancestor, I wouldn't be alive today, because I wouldn't have done this.
Yeah, right? I get that. Would you prefer to be this kind of pirate or like a Somalian pirate?
Ooh, I think this kind of pirate.
I think so too. Kraken's Fall. Okay.
We're still good. It's still south quite a bit.
Okay.
We still have that tiny ship to our right. And keep an eye on them.
Oh, I see them.
They're still pretty far away.
I think they're
going away from us.
Yeah, they're pointing
away from us.
Yeah, they're pointing the other way. We're just gonna act like we don't even know they're there.
Okay.
Nah, not the birthday song.
Which was that one?
It should just automatically play the same song. One. Yeah, right. Just don't want to hit that island.
We're almost there. The next island is the outpost. The next island to our right, I believe, is the outpost.
That one right there?
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
It's fairly small. It's fairly small.
Fine by me. All right, you want to anchor? All right, that should work.
What do I give this to? I'll just follow you.
I'm not entirely sure who... Oh, dang it. I was hoping that was a little bit... I should have jumped off. Not entirely sure.
No,
it'll be somebody like on the island, I think.
We'll take this? No, you didn't take this.
Yes, and there's that whole attempt.
I have ghost chest to sell.
I'm gonna try the gold hoarder here. Yeah, gold hoarder will take it.
Perfect.
Okay, so I am going to see Mount. Anybody watching the new What We Do in the Shadows?
What is that show about? I've heard a lot about it. I just don't know where it is about.
It's a show kind of spin-off from the movie, and it is like a mockumentary about vampires.
Okay, because What We Do in the Shadows, it's like a movie or something like that.
There's a movie, and then Ashes of the Damned can't be handed in here. Merchant Alliance stall. Merchant Alliance, what? Okay. So yeah, it's just a spinoff from that. And man, it's good stuff. This new season.
Which was the Merchant's Alliance stall?
Just the guy that's like closest to our ship on the dock. Captain's chest. Yeah, I guess I'd say after we're done selling all this shit, we just head back out and see what other trouble we can get into.
The skull, who do I take the skull to?
The skull is gonna be, I think, this lady in here where I'm at.
Order of the Souls, yep.
Yep.
Found it.
Cool.
So this Merchant Alliance, is this an East India trading company?
I would say pretty comparable, yes. Selling these shiny ass skulls.
If I found a skull this shiny on the floor, I wouldn't be selling it. I'd be keeping it.
Yeah, I'd keep the shit. Yeah. If I found this.
If there's two, I'll sell one. Keep one.
Yes, exactly. And if there's 12 like we have, keep one and sell 11.
Sell one, keep 11.
I like it. That'll make quite the mantelpiece. 11 shiny skulls. Shiny and glowing skulls.
I'll buy a 12 seat table and put one as like a napping holder for every single one of my guests, and they're gonna be like, how come you don't have a skull? And I'll say,
mine's in my head.
Yeah. So I was hoping to trade these for yours. Like,
oh, I love that.
I think there's one last silver chalice in the ship.
Okay.
Just picked up one. And I think that's it.
Hey, that's a pretty good haul, dude.
Is the money in my top right corner?
Yes.
Is that like a pool or
yes.
Is it mine?
I don't know what how much do you have there?
62,000.
Okay, so what we're making together is a pool.
Uh-huh.
But what you keep and bank is separate.
Okay, how do I keep or bank something?
so it's just like you keep it until you spend it. I haven't really sold or bought much at all, so I just have almost all the money that I've made playing.
How much money do you have? How much did you say?
I have 326,000.
Okay, so yeah, the one I have is mine, yours is yours. Got it. Because mine is 64K.
But like when you sell something, we both get money for it. When I sell something, we both get money for it.
Understood.
All right. Well, I think we're good to take off.
Okay.
Man, these little boats are so much more responsive than the big one.
Are we stuck?
Yeah, a little bit. We'll get off of here. There we go.
I close the sail.
Cool. You can open them up.
Open the sail.
Perfect. All right.
Oh, wait. I kept this chest of gunpowder. Do we keep that or do we sell that?
I think we can, like, use it if we want.
Got it.
Oh, there's some more sparkles over there to the left.
Ahoy, sparkles.
Like, red and green ones, I think might be, like, a mermaid spot or something. I can't remember.
Recently, like 2-3 weeks ago, I rewatched all of the Pirates of the Caribbean movies.
Oh, hell yeah.
Again.
Mm-hmm.
And only 1-3 are good. Everything else is trash.
I don't disagree. I would probably still put on the more recent ones. Because there's 2 after 3, right?
Yes.
I would still put them on, yes. But I understand. Like, I agree. You know, it's not like... The first one's my favorite. I would say the second one's my second favorite. I really like the Flying Dutchman. But the first one, I just really loved the, like, Ghost Pirates and the Black Pearl and just kind of how they set the scene for that whole universe, you know?
Yeah.
But then, yeah, dude. Davy Jones and the Flying Dutchman was pretty rad.
We've been watching a lot of Johnny Depp movies here in my house.
Nice.
We watch Finding Neverland. I don't know if you've seen that one.
I have not.
It's where he plays the guy that made Peter Pan.
Oh, interesting.
And how he came up with that story.
All right, we got some scary sounding music, and I believe we've got a megalodon or...
Yep, behind us.
Oh shit!
It's swimming towards us away from us.
One speed. Oh, he's coming right at us. Oh! Well, we can fight this motherfucker. One speed!
Sashimi megalodon.
Yeah, we're gonna turn this megalodon into some sushi. One speed, thank you for the sub, brother. 11 months in a row. Damn.
Panicking.
Don't panic.
No, I am.
I'm in danger.
Oh my god. What is going on? Thank you so much, everyone, for being a part of the hype train.
He got
that
scared.
That is the highest hype train I've had in a very long time. So thank you so
much. It's emotional damage. Emotional damage. Emotional damage. Emotional.
Subscribe. What's going on?
One speed, you're good, buddy. That was funny shit. I liked how disappointed you seemed. How are you doing, buddy? How's the week been? How was Evil Within on Sunday? I think you were playing that, right? Good, homie. Glad to hear it. It is also 2:30 in the morning for you, if I'm not mistaken. My night owl friend, One Speed. Welcome in, brother. It's grand, homie. Tough but good. How you doing? I'm doing well. I'm off work, not at work. Work's been not fun recently, so and not in a well, work should never be fun kind of way. It's just been really kind of shitty. So, oh, there's the sparkles over there. But yeah, you know, otherwise all good. Not gonna let that slow me down. Alright. Spicy, since we're in this nasty storm, it is possible that we could take on water.
Oh, I'll go check downstairs.
So just make sure... Yeah, keep an eye. And then I'm going to take us to the red and green swirls, the ribbons.
Is a little bit of water okay or no water?
If you can grab it with the bucket, then it's probably too much.
Okay, it's too much water.
Yeah, Evil Within is tough, but good fun. How's the seas treating you? Pretty good. We just went to like a fort, like that had a bunch of ghosts on it, and cleaned house and just made a whole bunch of money off of that shit. So not too bad, dude. Not too bad.
Oh, I have bucketed all the water.
Awesome.
But I have been informed that I have to eat dinner.
All right. That is all right.
Let's go see what the sparkles are.
We'll go to the sparkles. And then we'll go from there.
It looks like... I can't tell from here.
Keitho, the most vicious mon on all the seas. You know, I try and be pretty vicious as a pirate, but sometimes there's some 12-year-olds that just... So those ribbons went away, didn't they? If they went away, then that means somebody else got it.
Yeah,
or
they disappeared, right?
Yeah, or they just despawned because they were just chilling for too long.
Okay, then I guess I'll go have this.
Well, you enjoy your dinner, my friends. And
thank you very much.
Yeah, thanks for the games, buddy.
If possible, I'll try to join later.
All right, that sounds good, buddy.
Bye-bye.
Later. He's got the grain sail out and asking to be seen. Huh, you're not wrong. All right. Well, we are still on the smallest boat. What do you guys think? We've got... Oh, we can't really. I'm gonna drop anchor here. Oh, did he turn on the lights? No lights while sailing. Oh, fuck no! What? Kraken? Right when I drop fucking anchor. Nope, 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 nope. Let's go, baby. Get that shit up. Let's go, let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Time to go, time to go, time to go. Oh my god. Please, please. Fuck you, pal. What the hell? So I take it it's trying to kill my ship and is killing my ship. No, no, this is the first time I've seen Kraken. Oh my god. All right, we'll talk about next steps in a moment. Fuck you, Kraken. Get off my boat. Oh my god. Okay. Can we go, please? Can we please leave? Go, go, go! Go, motherfucker, go! Oh no! I did not know that that could happen. I knew there was a Kraken in the world, but I had no idea what that really meant. And it means horrible things. Is it still fucking with me? Yes. Okay. Go, go, go. Do we have... Okay, yes. I don't really know what I should be doing. We're gonna try and fuck with this thing. I think I hit it. Oh no! Oh fucker! Oh god. Not good, you guys. Not good. Oh no, we're sinking! We're done. That's it. They sunk my... That motherfucking Kraken took my boat away. Yeah, my ship sunk. That's okay. Because we... Fucking... I can't even see shit. I must be stuck in here. It's fine. It's over. It's over for this pirate. Mini Thor, everything is not okay, friends. I did not know that he did have boat envy. I appreciate Minithor and their confidence that everything was okay, but it certainly didn't seem okay to me. Okay, chat. We, since we're back to solo for the eve, we've got a couple options. I can keep running around by myself, which is, as you can see, rather difficult because, you know, manning the sails, driving, shooting is pretty complicated with a single person. I could try and do that. I could do the story stuff, which I have never done before, and is Pirates of the Caribbean themed, so like Jack Sparrow's there and Davy Jones and such. Or I could switch over to, say, Elden Ring or something like that. I'm definitely down to keep playing, but if you all have any input, I am all ears. And yeah, I could just totally try. Well, let's just see what happens here. And if anybody has any preferences, I am down to switch it up. But it's not going to be Destiny 2, because that's what happens on Thursday. No preference for me. That sounds good. Well, I just appreciate you being here, brother. Well, we can definitely dick around and try and see if we what we can pull off solo, you know? I appreciate that, buddy. Okay, so load, we don't want to load fireworks. We will put the fireworks away. If these are not loaded, nope, that is use. We're good to go. Good, good. Oh, let's drop the food off and then go load up one more time and then we'll take off. Well, yeah. We finally saw a Kraken, and that did not go well. I don't really even know what I could have done by myself with that shit. That was intense. Oh, man. That's one thing that's kind of cool on the, what's that game going to be called? Skull and Bones, is I think they'll be, you'll be able to go a little more seamlessly in and out of PvP and PvE stuffs, as opposed to this where, you know, I'd kind of just have to quit out and, move over to the story stuff. Oh, that's kind of cute. Huh. Interesting. I didn't even know those were a thing. Rowboat. It'll be cool to see how different the games are. I think they're going to be very different. And I just don't know if I want to try that. Let's take a look at... I probably don't have any quests, so I would need to go to a... outpost to get that figured out. Yeah, I just don't know about hitting a fortress like that. Or, okay, so maybe I do... So there, that is that the closest outpost? And it seemed like it. I think it'll be cool, dude. Skull and Bones, I think, is gonna be a dope game. You know, hopefully they release it. It's been on the works for like ever, so hopefully they do it right. And okay. Oh, straight north. We're gonna head north and hopefully nobody's around to fuck me up, because I'm not gonna be able to put up much of a fight. So yeah, as long as they, don't do a Battlefield 2042 to it, it should be pretty rad, you know? Sounds good, buddy. That's probably our outpost over there. Maybe not. Yep, cool. Oh, let's go hit those sparkles over there. We're gonna go check out this spot up here, and then we'll head back to that outpost, and maybe we'll spend some money. Cheers, y'all. Yep. Chicken aisle.
We're not worthy.
Oh, shit.
We're not worthy.
Chupacabra, welcome
worthy.
In, buddy.
We're
thank
stopped.
You, dude. Appreciate that gift. Glotus got hooked up. Hell yeah. Chupacabra, how'd the day go? Sorry we missed you, bud. Hope the stream is going good. It's been great, man. I just got fucked up by a kraken.
Did you do that?
Nope. Yeah, right here. I got him. Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ. I was like...
Oh, that was from the other night, wasn't it?
Come over here. Help me.
Hell yeah. I need to download that game again.
What the fuck?
Oh, you had like gator hand gloves. Fuck yeah, bro. We're going to get one of those on the schedule, too, soon. Spicy was playing. Mock, welcome in, buddy. Spicy joined me for a little bit, and we raided a fortress and made a whole bunch of money, and then we took off, and then he had to go get dinner after we made all the money, and then I was just talking to chat, trying to figure out what I wanted to do next because solo is very hard, and then a kraken came up on me and sunk my ship, and then somebody text chatted me, it's like everything will be okay, and it's like no it's not okay, the kraken just killed me. Mock, how's your day been, buddy? How's the start to your week going? Hope you were doing well. Sounds like a great adventure. Laugh out loud. No, the Kraken. I think that's the first time I've seen the Kraken. We've seen the Megalodon a couple times. You know, and it sucks, but dude, the Kraken was fucked up. Like, it, like, picked me up and, like, had me way above and, like, oh, it was wild. Dude, I don't even know if I'm ever gonna get to that fucking... Those sparkles over there. Feels like forever. I am doing well, all things considered. I tested positive today after being sick from work all last week. Oh no, bro. Well, are you doing okay? You feeling reasonable? I mean, I understand sick, but I hope not got awful fucking ugly at this point. I hope you're on the mend a little bit. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm digging the green center of that steering wheel. I do like that. That would help a ton. I do like that, but I think it's just like Xbox fucking stuff. So I'm going to go try and buy some shit after I get to these green and red ribbons over here. I feel banged up, dude. Ah, fuck, man. I am so sorry, Mock. Well, cheers to you, brother. I hope that you get that out of you. Kick it. Quick and can get back to feeling not fucked up, buddy. That sucks. I'm so sorry. It's not unbearable. I just can't go back to work until I test negative. Totally. You know, and rightly so. I mean, don't want to pass it around and, you know, I think one thing, one really big lesson from all of this shit that I used to see in the office or even when I worked at Guitar Center or, you know, even participate myself was going to work when you were sick because you felt like you had to. And I really, really strongly think that that is a massive positive to take away from this nasty bug is if you're sick, stay home, man. Like, you got to get better because you're not 100% and, you know, you don't want to be passing that shit around to customers, coworkers, whatever, you know? I mean, people before the pandemic would just show up to the office and just be sick as fuck, dude. It was so nasty. And it's like, there's no amount of covering your mouth that's gonna help keep me healthy. You know, it's like, well, I guess we all get this. I remember one year in particular, it was, the plague was going around bad, and we would have a Friday morning group meeting, and we would just all go stand in the same area. And I felt uneasy about it in the first place, but then, you know, you just hear somebody behind you coughing, and then somebody closer coughing, and I was just like, oh man, we're going down. So, get better. Enjoy some, you know, I know it's not good for money and stuff, but, you know, enjoy your time off as best you can. I mean, I know that's not really a thing, but, and then you'll be back to normal before you know it, and all that. Yeah, again, man, I'm really sorry you got that bug, dude. I feel like I am almost there. Like I've been sailing for all of my life. Dude, this feels like forever. All right, we should be able to make it. Watch, it'll just disappear right before I get there. Cannon Cove. Man, that's another fucking player. I feel like they're going away, so I feel like I can stay my course. And I can't believe they have their lights on like that. So, how's that liveries update? I definitely noticed the, menus being different and stuff, but I don't really know what's updated. So you might know more about that than me. I haven't played in a while. Pretty much just play, once a month. Oh, man. I think these dudes are I might be fucked here. Oh yeah, those guys are really close. I don't know what that... Oh my god. They're just right there. Everyone has the freedom to... But it doesn't save after this set. Oh, okay, so you can customize below deck too, or something. Oh, I did see boat customization, but I wasn't really sure what that was. Everyone has the freedom to, but it doesn't save after the season ends. That kind of sucks though, man, if you're gonna put the effort into customizing. Man, I really don't want to tangle with these guys. Oh, are they? Okay. Just, okay, I think we're good to just move on. Session, not season. Oh, shit. So, you would have to customize it every single time you play. Nah, that's... I mean, I guess if you got really good at it. Yeah, it's like, they're like, hey, we know you're over there, dude. That's seems like a lot of effort to just go away. I have a bad feeling about this. Mach, what were you playing today, buddy? And I hope they don't fuck with me. Leave me alone. Oh, they're tangling over there. Whoa. Half-Life Blue Shift. What's... I mean, I'm familiar with the name Half-Life, but what's Blue Shift? And I have not played Half-Life. Also, what's the game that's like super 80s, like... Dragon Blood or something like that. Man, these are some choppy seas. Woo. I think those guys might leave me alone. That's nice of them. Ooh, there's a skull fort back there. I just don't know if I want to try and take that on by myself. You play as Calhoun, a Black Mesa security guard, tasked with new area and aliens and shit happen. All the scientists and staff are like dead. Oh, okay. So, like, just like a spin-off kind of deal. Speaking of which, spin-off, there was a little, like, follow-up to Black Flag... Where you're a slave, a freed slave, and I never played that. I should definitely consider doing that sometime. I think they might have left me alone. Man, I went way, way, way off course trying to duck those guys. Good grief. Can't tell if the wind's... Oops. There we go, fuck yes. Alright. Hopefully we're getting close-ish, come on. I see the birds now. Just barely. Yep, okay, so we're gonna go get what we can from this. And then... hit an outpost, buy some shit, and then go fuck around some more. Ooh! Mermaid spot. Yarr! Alright, almost there. Robert, I don't know if you're still here, buddy, but how did your stuff down in D-Town go, buddy? The wreck of Hangman's hate. I remember the first time that I played this game by myself, how fucking nervous I was. Like, oh my god, somebody's gonna come up and fucking kill me. It's like, you know what? They might do that right now, but... Oh well. Right, anything in here? No. Cool. Jaws. Ooh. Yes. Yes. It would be pretty dope if I, like, got good at this game and, like, kind of wreck some shit solo. I mean, I love playing with people. That's Chupacabra and Geek and Zombie are the co-crew of the SS Diarrhea. still saying I think we could come up with a better name for our ship than SS Diarrhea, but, you know, that's just me. Where are... Oh, they're right here. Cannon barrel inventory. Okay, let's go put the food away in case we get a bunch more. And let's put the wood away. And let's take a look around. We're good. Looking good. Go! Oh, hell yeah. Nothing more in there. Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, yeah, more food. Bet we got another level that we could go down to. Uh-oh. I need to get out. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, stop it. You're not drowning. Come on now. The food and the cannonballs. All right, let's try and get down in there real quick. All right, I think we're all set. Oh, there it is. One speed, love the Jaws hat. Thanks, homie. Yeah, that, like, I don't know if you're familiar with Fright Rags, but they had a bunch of Jaws stuff in inventory. And I got a cool shirt where it looks like it's like from the perspective of Jaws's, inside Jaws's mouth as Captain Quint is going into his mouth. Oh, come on. Come on, baby. Get to the surface. Oh, I got plenty of time. And then I got this hat. I think I got some other shit too, but that's bad. That's fuck yeah, dude. Jaws is one of my top faves. Oof. Alright, I almost died. No way are we fucking. Ooh. Dickhead mermaid. Fuck you, pal. Alright, we'll get out of here. Alright, load up on food. Load up on wood. Get me my health back. Alright, now. Oops, that's that. Boom. Okay, so let's see where we're at. I want to take that off. Oh, wow. We went a long ways, guys. We went so far. Okay. Oh, wow. We're all the way in the top corner. What is that? I don't know if I like the look of that. Okay, so we're going to want to just head south, southeast. New Golden Sands Outpost is probably the closest. I don't see anything else up here. All right. And we're pointed just about where we need to go. All right, heading back. Let's go sell some shit. We're gonna sell some shit and then buy some shit. We're stimulating the economy. Been relatively quiet, which has been nice. We got kind of a pain in the ass course to take care of here. Just a skelly walking around in the water there. Alright, we're gonna go take a quick look at the map while we're cruising. Okay, so that's where we are. Okay, so we're gonna need to head hard left. They're gonna start shooting at me. I'm dumb. Don't go too close. That's probably it. Straight ahead. Well, just off to the left. Left is port. One speed, if you're still there, I had Snoo, or Snoosus, give me a follow and stop by and hang out at the beginning of the stream, and they thought that you or Decaf, say again, I had Snoosus, give me a follow last night, and they figured you or Decaf. Yep. They figured you or Decaf had probably recommended me, and I got a follow from them, and they came by and hung out at the beginning of the stream, and it was awesome. I was delighted. So, thank you. Thank you kindly, my friend. Also, bro, I would love to come see you when you're in the States. Like, that would be the shit, man. But, oh, fuck, that's so far away for me. Literally a 24-hour drive. Like, yeah, probably not in the cards right now. But how dope. You're that close. Oh, yeah, I met them from Decaf. Oh, okay. I always recommend you, homies, so I'm glad to see more homies coming to meet you. I appreciate it, buddy. Appreciate it very much. And that would be badass. It'd be so fucking badass, dude. But, man, that's a long haul, 24-hour drive. Give you a little perspective on the size of our country. Oh, no! I crashed it a little bit. That was my first accident tonight, so I feel pretty good about that. You know, if it was a little closer, I would be there in a heartbeat. All good in the hood. Let's go. Get rid of this shit before we get fucking attacked. Reaper's chest isn't even going to be sellable here, I bet. The Sovereigns? I don't even know who the fuck they are. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this chest I'm not going to be able to sell anywhere here.
Hey, come over here. I have a favor to ask.
Don't talk to me like that. Might even buy some clothes. Well, I want to get the boat. Some digs. Need some new threads for the... Yeah, fuck. Oh, does it say? Reaper's chest. Reaper's hideout. I don't think there's a Reaper's hideout here, is there? Yeah, I think this is. I think I gotta go elsewhere. Yeah, I think I'm fucked on this one. Okay, well, fuck it. We can try and close that out. Towards the end of the evening here. So I like that green sail, but it is definitely a look at me here kind of thing. So probably a bad idea. Ow. Alright. Get something that we can actually sell. Man, I wish I could do a whole tour around the U.S., but it's just not financially feasible. Oh, bro, me too, and I live here. However, we are having a gathering at Homies Who has plenty of room if you needed to crash that day. If not, we will have to do TwitchCon next year, homie. Oh, totally. So are you thinking that you're going to make it out here for what, San Diego TwitchCon? That's awesome that the hangout's gonna have enough space for people to come hang out, man. That's fucking epic. San Diego 23 next year for sure. That's fucking dope. Well, you know, if everything goes well on our end, that's not unreasonable. And Beth and I love San Diego, so it'd be cool to plan for us to have like a vacation there, because beach time there is awesome, and then hit the con for a day. And you know, I would imagine you'll be in the vicinity for a little bit, so that might be a thing. California's only Geekin' Zombie, welcome in. How was your day? California's only like San Diego's like only like 18 hours away from us. We would probably fly. Sarah, I don't know if Robert's still around, but how did the shoot go? I hope very well. Oddly enough, Beth was in Denver doing a similar thing for her new job. And so it's like, what? It was not bad. Hung out with Chupacabra in Denver all day. Awesome. But isn't that funny? Y'all were down in the same neck of the woods at the same time doing similar things. I was just in my office working for the man. I kid. Yes, yay Beth, indeed. Very excited for her. Alright, we sold some shit. Now time to... Let's make our ship look cool, if I can, I don't know. Yeah, because whatever decorations I put on, I just had, so... It's time to invest. Oh, this is not the guy. Where's my boat outfitter? Oh, over there, probably. All right, that should be my boat person. Ship decoration. So the customization. Ship parts. Decorations, refine the look. Captain ship, change your table. Oh, I don't want to do that. I want this shit. Okay, so where do I buy this stuff? I've saved all my money. Duke. So what this is? Duke? Yeah. I like it, but it's awfully standouty. Alright, maybe I buy stuff from her?
It's a good day. You sailed my way.
Yes. Standard customization options for all ships. Purchase new sails, hulls, and other ship parts. It's expensive, but I literally haven't spent any of my money yet. Why is stuff locked? Requires hoarder, ruby mermaid. Oh, okay. Ooh, baby. And that's kind of a must for me. I need that, that shark. Ooh, a dragon? I think I gotta do the shark, though. It's a little more in my price range, too. Inky Kraken. It's kind of cool, but... Yeah, $330,000, that's like all of my money. I think I buy that. Okay, now I want, oh, you can buy sails, cool, where, or flags, I want K, cannon flares. That's pretty tight. I might do one of those. Maybe.
Chunks can burn in hell for a million years.
But they look cool. All right. So that means when I'm sailing with Robert, no sharks. Got it. Ooh, that's pretty tight. Inky Kraken sails. I'm gonna have like a fucking mismatched hodgepodge. Imagine that. I do like that black. That's probably what's gonna happen. Oh! Oh, shit! Welcome in, Clay. Welcome in, buddy. Let's go! How are you doing, my friend? I haven't popped by in a little bit. I hope you are doing very, very well. Thank you very much for that raid. That's epic as fuck. Oh, One Speed got me. Thank you very much, One Speed. Appreciate you, brother. Welcome in, Archer Kid. Welcome in, welcome in. And Crimson Shadow, welcome in. Ah, did the shout out didn't happen, huh? What is going on at Corrupt? Let's try that again, huh? Shall we? Yes, raid. I had that same thing happen earlier. Anytime, how's it going? How was the stream? Yes, tell us how the stream was. Tiny Tina's still the master at Tiny Tina's. Happy to be here. Thanks. Clay is an awesome dude. He is a very awesome dude. We crossed paths. I think he raided me a long time ago when we very first started playing Tiny Tina's. Was having a great time with it, and I think he just picked a random person. It was me, and then we've kind of just kept in contact ever since. So it's awesome to grow the community like that a little bit. Where in the world are my shoutouts? Because I want that to happen. Twitch Guru, Refresh Cash. Let's try this again. Stream was good. Playing around with the new classes, or with the new class. So I've read that. Oh, Archer, thank you kindly. I appreciate you. Let's try this shout out one more time. It worked earlier, so I don't know. Maybe let's try. Let's see, Twitch Guru. Why are you being a bummer? It's working. We good. Oh, shit! Archer, thank you kindly. I usually have those cool videos that play. Archer, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Sub very, very much. That's awesome. Where? Twitch Guru. Well, oh, Crimson with the follow. Let's go. Thank you very much. Welcome in, you guys. Introductions. My name's Chris, or Haji, Hajiman. I'm a variety streamer. Current schedule's Tuesday and Thursday, 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. And right now we're playing some Sea of Thieves, usually on Thursday or Thorsday as we try and call it or pronounce it. We're playing a lot of Destiny right now. That was our Tiny Tina's time, but we got hooked on the crack again, and right now I am trying to buy some sails for my vessel, and having a good night. Wonder what would make it stop after already worked. Like the weird thing, Loki. Oh, Sicko Daddy, welcome in. Welcome in. Thank you very much for that follow. Appreciate you. Take care, all. Wifey time. I get it. My wifey time is coming up shortly, but we'll be here for a little bit. Later, Sicko Daddy. Take it easy, bro. Yes, take it easy. Thank you very much for the follow. I hope we get to catch up here soon. But Loki, I just tried to pop over to Twitch Guru, and it's like, the site's not coming up, so that would probably be an indication of some issues. Later, all. Later, buddy. What sales are you thinking about getting? So I noticed that I already had the black ones, so I kind of, just these plain black ones. So that, honestly, Loki, I think Twitch Guru's site is down. Yep, on their end. Yeah, it was working earlier, and I think that the site's unresponsive. So Clay, let's go over here, homie, and
hello, you. The sea is blue.
So I am. So I just actually let's put on my new. So I think all this stuff that I'm currently rocking, I got this guy on there. I think I just got with maybe like a download, like a maybe it was a Twitch thing, not a Twitch, an Amazon Prime thing or something. So I just bought this shark figurehead. So we're going with that. So to answer your question specifically, and I haven't spent any money on this game yet, like I've just been banking it up. Lime green, all things. So that's what I was rocking. But in the middle of the night, it's pretty fucking bright, dude. So I can agree with the green, but I also like black. And so I was looking at these guys because that looked kind of cool. The red's kind of clashy, but yeah. It's, you know, I get it. I do like green. But I think, ooh, that one is spicy. This, oh, but it's 220,000. That's like almost all the rest of my money. All right, let's take a look at some other stuff. We got black sails. I like that. I can live with that. We did like my wheel because it's kind of it's hot green, and I do like that. So we might keep that. I keep backing all the way out. Loki, thanks for checking that that site with me there. That Inky Kraken flag is pretty dope, though. Do I have a different flag?
Goodbye.
As is. You know, we all know if you look good, you play good. And it's time for me. So, this wheel is pretty baller. The cannons, I don't have any. And see, now my... Dude, the side of my ship. Oh, thank you very much, Archer. I have been working on that quite a bit, and I've had quite a bit of assistance from chat. So, you popping in and saying that, I feel good. That makes me feel good. I'm doing right things. Ooh, that one is spicy. 100%, especially in Sea of Thieves. Crimson. Oh yeah, very crisp. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Thank you. Oh, I think when I met Clay, we were talking because don't you have the RE20? And we kind of talked about those type of things. So the wheel, I think we could do something different with the wheel. Ooh, look at that mean thing. Wheel of Ashen Dragon. That doesn't really fit the ensemble though. I would say black as possible, or green. That Inky Kraken stuff is dope. RE320, yes sir. I need to reconfigure it after an update right now. I always sound like I have a cold. Just a little, add some high mids, right?
Oh,
why is that always backing me all the way out? All right. So right now, cannons, is there anything like badass? Ooh. Look at this thing, parrot cannon. All right, so the next order of business is I have a Reaper chest, and I'm not sure where I gotta sell that thing. Ooh. I kinda like this Grand Admiral. He's got ice in his veins. I'm going to get some rest. Have a fantastic rest of your stream, man. I'll be lurking. I appreciate you very much, Clay. Thank you kindly for that raid. Thanks for bringing your crew in and, you know, appreciate all the follows and everything. Have a great night, and we'll talk soon, buddy. All right. Shark Hunter. I think we go with the Grand Admiral. I like that one. Okay, so we've got a cool, we've got black sails, we've got a cool figurehead. We need a cool flag, don't we? If there is one that we like. We might have to wait. I think we might have to wait. Nothing's real. See, that's the one. It's kind of purple. I do like the Inky Kraken. I'm not. I like the hull that we have. We have black sails. And then was there a cool... We like the wheel we got. And I'm kind of meh on those things. So, cannons. Cannons I don't know that I really want to spend money on at the moment. Shark Hunter cannon. Robert would appreciate that. Oops. I do like these Nightshine Parrot cannons. Alright, let's just roll with what we got. We finally made some purchases. Okay, so we're keeping, so we're doing that black flag. We're doing the shark. We like the green. I'm fine with the Duke cannons. And then we bought a new one of these that's not so bright. All right, let's go take a look at our ship, shall we? And then, yeah, I gotta fucking sell that Reaper chest, but I don't need the emissary to go sell that. I just don't know where the island is at all. At all. Come over here. I have a favor to ask. She keeps just, hey, come over here, let's hang out. And I'm like, bitch, I'm trying to fucking pirate right now. All right. Green ship, cool shark. I think we could go with the cool dark cannons and then we're out of here. Unless there's like a straight up black paint job for the boat, then we'll go with that. Oh, come on. All right.
Hello, you. The sea is
browse,
blue.
Boom. The sea is blue. Wow. Okay, so we're thinking some... Like, these were pretty dope. And then we were also thinking... what were we going to change? Cannons. And then... And that this shit is fucking cool. Oh, the side of the boat. Ooh. Instead of green. Yep. Yep, that's real easy for me. Anything else? Those are pretty cool. We're going with this. Ooh. I like this better. And then... I don't like the, like, patchiness of that. We're gonna go with the inky Kraken. Oh, I don't have enough money. That's okay. So we're gonna go back to the cannons. Boom. We'll get the Inky Kraken sails at another time.
You sail away into
skies of gray.
Okay, so we got the shark. We're going black. This is neat, but I don't know. Oh, that's fun. Now we're gonna just stick with those crummy sails. New. Alright, I think that's good for now. Hey, spend some money finally. All right, so we need to hit the map and see if we can figure out where Reaper's Cove is, I think. Head there, sell that chest, and that'll probably be it for this evening. Oh, come on. Okay. Wait, right behind me. Okay. Oh dear. Guess I could just look it up real quick. Where's a fucking Reaper's Cove? It's Cove. Let's see if it's Reaper's Hideout. Just wanna see on a map. Come on, bitch. Hide out. I literally just saw a map. Okay, so it's like night. I. Definitely high. 15. Ah, there it is. Nope. Okay. So we're gonna head south, east, southeast.
We're not worthy!
Oh, geeking zombie! Let's go! Thank you. Let's get you a shouty-outy. I think that Twitch Guru is down. So only regular shouties, no videos at the moment. But thank you very much. How did Hunt go the other night? You bet. I appreciate it. Mucho grande. Hunt was great. I can't wait to play that with you guys. I'm assuming I'm going to play it with you guys. Because I can't confirm that Zach and Maddie or Mikey will want to play it. I love it. I think I'm going to have quite the smorgasbord of games for September and October, because I just really want to get spooky with everything. Hell yes, I know you would be down. Definitely gonna get some Evil Dead in there. I just want to double check. Spooky, you know it, buddy. East. I need to head east a little bit more. Whoop. There we go. So yeah, definitely some Evil Dead. I want to get some Dead by Daylight in there. The Halloween Hunt event is always so good. See, I want to get in on that. I don't think we did. I think we finished that and moved over to Back for Blood, which I have got confirmation that Beavertooth is down to jump back on that and play that with us. So we will be starting that probably mid-September on Thursdays. I just want to get a little bit of time in on the new Destiny stuff before we switch over. Yeah, I know y'all are always down. Let's do some Evil Dead, and I'll see if they want to do Hunt, but it's not crossplay, is it? Like, you play against PC players, but you can't, like, play together, huh? We've missed seeing Mikey in streams. Oh, same. It's been several months. I get it. Fucking puppies. I mean, I didn't play video games for at least 3 or 4 months when we got Magnus. That was not gonna happen. Like, Magnus is pretty chill and sweet these days. But that motherfucker, when he was little, was... Well, I lost my iPhone 6. If you pick up what I'm throwing down. I had just paid it off and was not really wanting to buy a new phone. Because the 7 wasn't really much of an improvement. So I was like, I'll just not have a phone payment for a while. He didn't, like, make messes in the house or, like, chew up our shit other than my phone. So he was really good that way, but, man, he needed constant attention, which I was more than happy to give him. Still am. That little furry baby is just the sweetest thing. Oh, that Magnet. That was the house that the phone and he the phone was destroyed and... He was named Magnets by the neighbor. It's either Magnets or they just think I say Magnum wrong. It's like, no. Incorrect. I'm just taking a little gander at some possible raid candidates. While we sit in the doldrums here. Straight up, come on, man. Gotta be getting somewhat close. Oh, it's right to my left. That's it right there. Man, I don't remember it looking like that. Yep, right to our right now. Okay, so that's it over there. Oh, that Magnet. Ah, that's it, right in front of us. Shoot, I might have to put Sea of Thieves on the back burner. Well, we get into spooky season because there's so many games like that I want to get in on. Yeah, it sucks that Hunt isn't cross-platform. Okay, so we confirmed we're not going to be able to do that together. So I will plan out maybe a Dead by Daylight and a Evil Dead with you guys, maybe? During September, October? Maybe multiples? You know, and obviously if something comes up, no worries. Yeah! Hell yeah!
I do as my father commands.
Okay. Great. Hey, reputation. Oh, I forgot that I bought that outfit.
Rejoice. Our victory is at hand.
I'm gonna have to get a lot better to really effectively be part of their crew. Okay. I think that is probably it for this eve. Let's see if we got anybody. Who do we got on? And if we don't, we got Brian, but I'm concerned that he's probably close to finishing up. Let's see. What else we got? We also have Derp and Daniel. We could raid over to him. He's playing The Last of Us 2. Yeah, let's go right over to Daniel and check out some of his Last of Us 2 time. Right. Well, you guys, that was fun. Super fun. Thursday, we're going to be popping into Destiny 2. New season started today. So we'll have all new content that we're starting fresh on Thursday. And looking forward to that. That's exciting. And then, this month is coming to a close pretty quick. I think we got an Elden Ring stream on next Tuesday. And then we'll be getting some spooky stuff lined up for September and October. New content sounds fun. It like Cash made it sound like it was fucking really, really good. So I think it's probably just mainly because it's new. And by the end of that last season, we were kind of good. So, new content's going to be a fun time. So I'm looking forward to that. Y'all have a great Wednesday, Thursday. We'll catch you Thursday night. Thanks very much for hanging out and, spending the evening with me. We got Sicko with the follow, Crimson Shadow with the follow, Archer Kid with the follow, and I believe Archer also sent Corrupt Clay a gifted sub, Geek and Zombie, and Chupacabra with the gifts. Appreciate you guys very, very much. You have a great night and see you Thursday. Loki, absolutely. And if you're live, I'll see you before then. And if not, I'll probably see you around in streams in the next couple days. Have a great night and see you Thursday. Sounds great, Geek and Zombie. You have a great night as well. And let's go. Let's raid over to Derpin and Daniel. Show him some love. Hell yeah. All right, the raid is enacted. Let's see, let's get this raid thing set up. Let's go shower him with raidness. Y'all have a great night. Talk to you later.
Go, go, Power Rangers!
There's so much shit happening right now. How was your